Welcome to sold-out B&D Spring Stadium in Baltimore, Maryland. You folks watching from home are in for a real treat today, as these teams will look to do the impossible, the unthinkable, and the absolutely unimaginable.
What's that, man?
Raise Baltimore's already sky-high homicide rate.
Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the Mayhem Bowl. The Philadelphia Eagles go up against the Newt's London Hatriots. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Harbo and Grim Blitro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very long. Nicely done. Picks up three on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Oh my gosh! The defense!
It's about a 3-yard pickup.
Oh boy, they're going for it. This could get uglier than the baby resulting from an orcish family reunion.
Trick to erase that last play.
How many of those team physicists really paid off?
And you said they were crazy. Oh, man, he shanked that. There goes my spread. And it's first and ten. Second down and two. First and ten. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and ten. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game. Third down and the punter is warming up. Take risks and just chuck the ball sometimes. Oh, it's a punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. That kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field. Comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Two-minute drill,
which coincidentally happens to be
Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. It's the start of the third quarter here in an exciting mayhem ball after an eventful first half. Confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second and one. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. And that'll bring up third and one.
Is important.
And it's first and ten. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
Second down and six.
One, not two.
Interception. Batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. The ball razors through the... cutting a defender in half.
That means you can bend up.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown.
That's creepy, right? That's creepy. I'm not the only one who thinks that, right?
Brutal hit! first and 10. Brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second down and 9.
Hot one, hot two.
And the QB might as well just bury himself. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. Kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a return of the ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up. Second down and a lot. We're at the 2-minute mark in the second half. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Comments. Roid Rage brings out the wall, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 40, the 30, the 20. He's at the 10. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. Here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
Offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players.
And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and win.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yowling.
And it's first and 10.
Oh, my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
Now, that's just the berserker rage kicking in. This guy, he never had a mind to begin with. Leaving the team with just one timeout, so they better bring the ball back gift wrapped.
Is it time for a ribbon or a ball grin?
Maybe if they use their last timeout. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What? And kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
Quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Round knockout punch before halftime.
Yeah, I drank my first Hawaiian punch knockout drink before halftime. Ramen punch, not the better, Grim.
Well, let's hear what the Mayhem Bowl's MVP has to say. Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...